Yeah, go ahead. Pretty nice alligator laying there. Just starting to warm up. They're just starting to come out. Go get him, Will. He's too cold. He's still cold. About to go crawfishing. Fishing crawfish.
Down this way, you gotta watch these cork ones going.
Here, gator, gator, gator.
There's a snake going across the bayou right there.
Yeah, I see it. There's a snake going across. Too far away to see. Not a very big snake. Let's catch him, Will. Reach out there and grab him.
Oh, they've been thick over here.
I know. I come the other day. I come all the way to right here and I found them going that way.
Yeah,
I've
been
right back in the same spot.
I've been burning their ass over here. I ain't got but 12 traps. I'm 50 pounds.
Come on.
Oh yeah.
Overnight trap?
No. Just like you got. Just like you got.
Catching them in the middle of the canal.
Yeah. That's down the volume.
I got a couple traps a little bit past you down there. I see where you got them in the middle of the canal.
Yeah, I got them right in the middle.
I got a long ways to go, boy. I know that.
Ain't too bad for the first run. Quarter basket, quarter swallow. 3 pounds.
Use a mullet.
$12. No, I caught that bitch jumped in my boat yesterday. Day before yesterday, he jumped in the boat with me. So I'm cutting him up too.
I got caught a perch too. I put him in one of my traps.
How many traps you got?
32. I got 12. Two in the boat right here. I got a repair and one. I need
you got 30 in the water? I ain't got a 12.
I need a piece of string to sew the hole up. I got this fucking up.
Draw a piece on that bridge right there.
My last two nets come up with 15 crawfish in there. Yeah.
Oh. You see where I got mine at?
He does have a lot of traps.
Yeah, he's got about 67. He got some down there past roots. Yeah.
Been seeing a lot of otters. That's a nice one right there. If they were all that size, it'd be nice. Yeah, they're definitely bigger on this end, like you said. Couple real nice ones there. That one's just freaking huge.
Nets, I got them. That's all I got is 12 nets. Got a basket full?
Is that what?
You got a basket full?
Not yet. Let them sit a little longer. Just start running one more time and move up.
Yeah, I was fixing to go that way. They got big ones down there, though.
Yeah, I caught some of them.
Yeah, he's got quite a few.
Couple. Not like talking about, but shit. First round looked good. I mean, it's a hit in the middle.
There's 12 nets in the middle.
In the middle? Get your boat and come drag them suckers, huh?
Boat's right there. It's a hell.
Yeah, buddy.
Bad,
yeah, that's good.
Fish. Not bad. One and a half runs. I might have 50 nets, something like that out, 55.
You gotta charge up. I got 12 like yours.
I know, down there it looks like.
I'm saying, I got 12 like yours.
Almost looks like gill net run out down
there. That ain't that bad though. 12
nets. No, it ain't. Hell no. Not 12 nets.
I got them in the middle.
It ain't bad at all.
I'm gonna catch a couple of these, man.
cast in. 2, 1.
Wipe them out.
You got some nice ones, though.
That was 12 minutes. Right. Middle bone.
Bright. Nice ones in there.